Hey, it's me, Max Dean, and I'm here to start another project with you guys. I got a lot of good comments and stuff about the desk that I did, the purple and black one, the one that I made kind of difficult to watch. Yeah. Well, I got another desk. Actually, I got two desks. I'm going to start with the one today. It's like a schoolhouse desk, something that you would use when you were in school. And there's flies. It's hot outside today, too. But I'll show you the desk, and what I'm basically going to do is just going to take all the paint off of it, then I'm going to sand down the wood tone. I'll show you the desk. And then we're going to paint it and primer it and paint it and primer it and paint it. Okay. Can you see me? Sun's right in my face. Can you hear me? The sun's right in my ears. Mouth. What? Just joking. Hey, I just wanted to go over a couple things real quick. I'm gonna be using a grinder today. This is a 4.5-inch angle grinder. Always use eye protection when using any kind of power tools or anything like that. You don't want to hurt yourself. And also, for safety precaution, try to knot your cord where they come together. Not so hard that it's gonna damage the wiring, but just enough so that if you're tugging on it, it doesn't come unplugged, then you set it down, plug it back in, it's still on, and it takes off and cuts your foot off or something. You don't want that. So, try to do something like this, and don't plug it in until you have your blade on there. See, I'm gonna put a new blade on here, so I'm gonna wait to plug it in, just in case. You don't want it turning on while you've got your hands all over it. There's a little lock mechanism right here. You just twist it and then booyah. And it has this little toothbrush. Give it one of these numbers. And I'm gonna be using, because it has a lot of paint and stickers on this desk, I'm gonna use this brush. See that wire brush? It's pretty rowdy. So, get my bandangled scissors. I'm in a band. No, I'm not in a band. I'm a DJ. You never get, because I'm such a woman. And you should use a thing to tighten it. I didn't bring one out, so.